Can you get herpes from sharing a drink? Oral herpes or cold sores is actually an extremely common virus. According to survey records coming from the World Health Organization, around 2 in every 3 individuals under the age of 50 are actually infected with the most usual HSV-1 form of the virus. Herpes spreads out coming from one person to another in a variation of methods. Most of the time, it spreads out with kissing as well as other oral contact. As genital herpes, it can easily spread out with sex, coming from oral sex to frequent sexual intercourse. However, there are actually a great deal of reports around oral herpes transmission on the net, among the most common being that you can get herpes from sharing a drink. Herpes virus dies rapidly when subjected to air. HSV-1 as well as HSV-2, both most common types of the herpes virus, multiply rapidly when they infect a new host. Nevertheless, outside the body, the herpes virus is actually rather fragile and cannot live for long by itself. It just takes around 10 seconds for the herpes virus to die when it is exposed to ordinary air. This indicates that there is just a short window through which you can easily likely catch herpes with shared glasses, utensils, toothbrushes as well as various other things that come into direct oral exposure to an infected individual. When the virus dies, there is no threat of you being infected, even though you share a drink or even meals with somebody that has herpes. For the virus to transfer, you will have to get a drink coming from a glass or even straw within a couple of seconds of the infected individual touching it to their lips. Risk of sharing drinks, eating utensils as well as various other items naturally, this does not mean that it is totally risk-free to share beverages, eating utensils, toothbrushes as well as food items along with other individuals. Sharing items that touch your lips as well as mouth can easily spread out bacteria as well as a wide variety of non-herpes infections, providing you a greater threat of ending up being sick. There is likewise still a little risk of having oral herpes coming from a glass or even straw, should you make use of it soon after an infected individual. If their saliva stays on the edge of the glass, it can easily provide the herpes virus a safe place in which to live for longer compared to 10 seconds. Therefore, can you get herpes from sharing a drink? Basically, yes. Your risk of catching herpes coming from a drink, eating utensils, or even a toothbrush is actually incredibly low. It is much more likely for you to catch the virus with kissing or even sex. Nevertheless, for health reasons, it is still absolute best to stay away from sharing drinks, eating utensils as well as any other items that directly touch your lips. If you believe you have come in contact with the herpes virus, see a doctor immediately about getting tested. If you do have HSV-1 or even HSV-2, your physician will certainly recommend antiviral medicines like valacyclovir. Thank you for watching. And please subscribe to my channel for my upcoming herpes treatment videos.